Pretty, girly, and gorgeous is one way to describe one of this season's strong trends. This look shows you how to maintain that fresh, summery glow whilst adding a touch of drama for a hot night out. Start by exfoliating your skin with Dermalogica's Daily Microfoliant. This is one of our all-time favourite products. The unique rice-based powder formula activates upon contact with water, forming a soft paste that lovingly removes dead skin cells. Apply the paste to a wet face and massage using your fingers. It feels amazing and will leave your skin noticeably smoother and brighter. Make sure you rinse it all off with water before moving on to the moisturiser. We're using Le Crème Concentre by Embolise. This cream is used by makeup artists everywhere. It feels lovely on the skin, leaving it soft and plumped. It nourishes and repairs, but most importantly, it is a perfect moisturiser to use under foundation. To even out skin tone, we're going to use Photogenic Lumescence by Lancôme. This light mastering and line smoothing foundation gives a radiant glow to the skin. Start by applying it to the centre of the face and work outwards using a foundation brush. And blend the base in using your fingers, being very gentle around the eye area. Also blend a little bit of product over the eyelids to even out the skin tone. Be sure to blend the foundation in really well along the jawline and around the hairline. We're now going to use Dior's Skin Flash. This highlighter pen smooths away imperfections and illuminates the skin. It perfectly brightens the skin around the eye area. Again, apply the product with a brush and work it in with your fingers. Like the cheekbones, nose and Cupid's bow, we're going to use Saint-Tropez Skin Illuminator in Rose. We want to highlight the skin where light would naturally fall. Use a clean foundation brush, then dab it in with your fingers. To start the eyes, we're using Rimmel London Glam Eyes Trio Eyeshadow. Apply the light peach shade to the inner part of the eyelids. The shimmery peach eyeshadow works perfectly as a base colour. This Dior brush for eyes is just right for applying the first two shades. Now take a Rimmel London Glam Eyes Mono Eyeshadow and apply it to the lower midsection of the eyelid and work outwards, keeping it low and under the crease area. The focus of this eye is going to be on the lash line and the false eyelashes, so we need to keep the eyeshadow quite structured and defined. This metallic bronze colour works perfectly with the peach and is really easy to blend. Thank you. using the same brush, wing out the eyeshadow to elongate the eye. Clarins do some amazing eye pencils that easily blend to create a smoky lash line. We're starting with a lighter shade, which will be followed by a black, to softly define the eyes. Using short strokes, apply along the top lash line. Softly blend the line using the same eye brush. Also apply the eye pencil to the outer half of the lower lash line. Now apply the black eye pencil on top, concentrating on the outer half of the lash line. For added drama, thicken the line and wing it outwards to elongate the eye. Now using an eye pencil smudging brush, blend the eyeliner outwards to create soft smoky definition. Also take the black eye pencil underneath the eye and apply using short strokes. Again, concentrate the depth of colour on the outer edge of the lash line. To lighten the inner corners of the eyes, use a Clarins Monocouleur eyeshadow with a Bobbi Brown eye smudger brush. Tap any excess product off on the back of your hand before applying it to your eye. This will complement the peach shade we originally applied and give the appearance of wide-set eyes. Using Shiramira eyelash curlers, gently curl the top lashes. Gently get your eyelash curlers into position and then just pump them together a few times for a brilliant curl. We're now using Volume Flash The Max Bold Curves Mascara by Rimmel London. It features a large curvaceous brush, so it gives really great dramatic lashes. We're now going to apply a set of false eyelashes. To emphasize the outer edge of the eye and complement the winged eyeshadow, you can either cut down a full set of lashes or purchase a pair that are designed for the outer edge. To custom a pair yourself, just cut them down from the shorter side. You may need to trim them down a little bit more, so place them along the lash line to check the fit before applying the glue. Apply the glue to the false eyelash and then place onto the eye. Try and get the false eyelashes as close as you can to the roots of the natural eyelashes. Hold the false eyelashes in place using some tweezers and just secure them into position by pushing them against the lash line. The white glue will eventually dry clear. Now repeat the same steps for the other eye. Whilst the glue is still wet, open your eyes to ensure they're not actually glued together. Carefully separate the glue between the lash lines with your tweezers before it dries. Now taper in the length of the lashes on the shorter side by trimming them down slightly using Shiromura scissors. The false eyelashes are quite long, so don't worry too much about accidentally trimming your own lashes. To make the lashes look a little more natural and to blend them in with your own lashes, apply another coat of mascara. To define the eyebrows, use Eyebrow Gel by Shiromura. Use a thin angled brush and apply it with short strokes to the eyebrows. Use a clean mascara wand to comb through the eyebrows. To set the foundation, we're using a powder compact by Clarins. This incredibly lightweight powder gives a soft, subtle finish. Lightly dust it over the forehead, cheeks and chin, avoiding the highlighted areas and using a large, fluffy brush. All the emphasis is on the eye, so keep the lips nude with Burt's Bees Super Shiny Lip Gloss. This hydrating lip gloss gives a gorgeous summery sheen to lips. Apply it to the lips using a lip brush and start in the center and work outwards. To complete the look, we're using a mono blush by Rimmel London. These blushes are really easy to blend and give a healthy glow to the cheeks. Apply this fresh peach shade high up on the cheekbones for a modern look. So here's our completed look. Take your makeup from day to night in a fun and modern way. With peachy fresh skin and lashes to die for, you'll be as pretty as a princess.